morning, teacher. Welcome to the class. Yes, in the previous class, you learnt all about Rani lesson, no? Yes. Did you remember that lesson? Yes. Today, I will ask you few questions about that lesson. Are you all ready to tell the answers? Yes. Who is Raja? Yes, Raja is Rani's brother. And then who is watching TV? Rani's grandfather is watching TV. Good. Who is reading a book? Yes, Rani's grandmother is reading a book. Who play with Rani? Yes, grandparents. Rani's grandparents play with Rani. Isn't it? What is the dog's name? Rani's pet dog's name? Tell me. Bruno. Very good. Rani's pet dog's name is Bruno. And every Sunday, where does Rani go? Yes, she goes to the park and sapling a plant. Plants a sapling. Plants a sapling, isn't it? In her neighborhood park. Okay. Tomorrow, I am going to give you the dictation. Yesterday and day before yesterday, I gave you to learn few words, spellings, no? Yes, I gave you to learn the spellings, no? Yes. Did you all learn the spelling? Very good. Tomorrow, I am going to give you the dictation of all those words. Be ready. Okay. Today, let's continue. Today, we will do the textbook work. We will do the textbook work. Okay, children? Take out page number 5. Take out page number 5. Look at that screen. What are you seeing on that screen? What are you seeing? Yes, match the following you are seeing, no? In column A and column B. There is two columns, no? Column A and column B. Here in column A, given few words. And in column B, the answers will be given in column B. Okay. Look at the first one. A. What is it? Raja. Choose the correct answer from column B. Choose the correct answer from column B. Raja. Who is Raja? Yes, very good. He is Rani's brother. See, already arrow mark is given, no? Already arrow mark is given, no? In the same way, you have to choose the correct option in column B and you have to draw a line. Opposite direction, you have to draw a line. Okay? Look at the second one. What is that? Rani. Who is Rani? Who is Rani? Yes, Rani is a girl. Where is the answer? Yes, first one is the answer. For the second one, what is the answer? First line, in the first line there is answer, no? Is a girl? Yes. Look at the next one. You draw line there for that answer. Okay? Put under end of the line, put arrow mark for that. Look at the third one. Rani's grandmother. Rani's grandmother. What is the answer? Choose the correct option here. What is the answer? Yes, Rani's grandmother. What is she doing? Is reading a book. What is she doing? What is she doing? Is reading a book. In second line there is answer, no? Draw one line and put arrow mark for that. Look at the fourth one, D. Rani's father. What is the question? Rani's father. Then choose the correct answer from column B. Rani's father. What is he? Yes, he is a doctor. He is a doctor. Look at the third line. Here is the answer, no? Yes. Draw one line opposite direction. He is a doctor. And put one arrow mark for that. He is a doctor. Look at the fifth one. Number E. E. B-R-U-N-O. What is that word? Bruno. Did you learn the spelling of Bruno? Very good. Bruno. What is the answer? Choose the correct answer from column B? Yes, is Rani's pet dog. Bruno is Rani's pet dog. Last line is there, no answer is in last line. Very good. And then next one, F. Rani's mother. Rani's mother. What is the answer? Yes, works in an office. Look at fifth line. Fifth line. Works in an office. Now all of you read one time. All of you read. Raja, what is the answer? Is Rani's brother. Next, Rani is a girl. Very good. Third one, look at the third one. Rani's grandmother is reading a book. Very good. Look at the fourth one. Rani's father is a doctor. Very good. Next one. Bruno, what is the answer? Look at that arrow mark. Is Rani's pet dog. Bruno is Rani's pet dog. Look at the last one. Rani's mother works in an office. Look at that arrow mark. What is the answer? Is works in an office. Turn the page. Page number 6. Page number 6. Look at the screen. What are you seeing on that screen? Yes, answer these questions. What are you seeing on the board? Questions, no, you are seeing. Answer these questions. Okay? Look at the first question. What are you seeing? H-O-W. How? O-L-D. Old. I-S is R-A-N-I. Rani. And end of the sentence, what is given? Question mark. So, this is a question. Okay? How old is Rani? What is the question? How old is Rani? Tell me children, what is the answer? Yes, Rani is 5 years old. Opposite direction, there is given one line, no? Long line. There you have to write the answer. Rani is 5 years old. Rani is 5 years old. Okay? First beginning, begin the letter with capital letter and end of the sentence you have to put full stop. Rani, R-A-N-I, Rani, I-S is right, number 5, Y-E-A-R-S-E-S, old, O-L-D, old. End of the sentence, what you have to put there? Full stop, okay? What is the answer? How old is Rani? Rani is 5 years old. Repeat once again, children. Very good. Rani is 5 years old. Look at the next one. Question number 2. W-H-O, who? L-I-K-E-S, likes. T-O, to. R-E-A-D, read. End of the sentence, there is given question mark. So, this is a question. Who likes to read? Who likes to read? All of you read the question. Who likes to read? Who likes to read, children? What is the answer? Very good. Rani's mother likes to read. Very good. Rani's mother likes to read. Begin the sentence with capital letter. How to begin? With capital letter, no? Yes. R, begin with capital letter. Rani's. What is the spelling of Rani's? R-A-N-I. You write there apostrophe. Yes. Rani's mother. After the each word, you should leave little gap. One finger gap. Okay? Mother. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. And then likes. L-I-K-E-S, likes to, T-O, to, read, R-E-A-D, read. Rani's mother likes to read. What is the answer? Rani's mother likes to read. End of the sentence, what you have to put? Full stop. Okay. I will ask you. All of you read one time. Question and answer both. Who likes to read? Very good. Answer. Yes. Rani's mother likes to read. Next one. Question number 3. Question number 3. Where does Rani's father work? Where does Rani's father work? What is the spelling of where? W-H-E-R-E. Where? D-O-E-S. Does Rani's. R-A-N-I-S. Rani's father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. Already you have learnt all these words, no? Spellings? Yes. Work. W-O-R-K. Work. All of you say, where does Rani's father work? What is the answer? Tell me, children. Tell me, Afsanas. Tell me the answer, Chinmay. Do you know the answer? Yes, tell the answer. Rani's father. Very good. Yes, works. Yes, still, continue. In a clinic. Very good. Rani's father works in a clinic. All of you write the answer. Opposite direction, there is given a line, no? There you have to write the answer. This is textbook work, children. Okay? Write the answer. Beginning letter, capital letter only you have to begin. Okay? Rani's. R-A-N-I-S. Rani's. Father. F-A-T-H-E-R. Father. Works. W-O-R-K-S. Works. In. I-N. In. A clinic. C-L-I-N-I-C. Clinic. Repeat once again. C-L-I-N-I-C. Clinic. What is the answer? Where does Rani's father work? Rani's father works in a clinic. How to pronounce A letter? Single A letter here. A. You have to pronounce it as A. Okay. Rani's father works in a clinic. Okay. Okay, children. Today this much is enough. Okay. You have to learn these properly and write in the homework book only one time. This is textbook work, no? You have to write the same in the homework book only one time. First you have to learn these answers properly and then you write in the homework book. Okay? What I am going to give you tomorrow? Yes, dictation words. Prepare yourself properly. Okay? Dictation words. Understood? Okay? Thank you, children. We will see tomorrow in the next class. Okay? Take care. Bye-bye.